from Shivana Colors palette and for blusher I am picking Wet n Wild Color Icon blusher in the shade Mellow Wine and with the help of the Wet n Wild powder brush I am applying it apple of my cheeks and this is really pigmented. And now I am using same Smashbox Prime Water to lock all of them in their places. And let's jump into the eye makeup. So first I have to create my crease and for that from Revolution Pro Mischief Matte Palette I am taking this shade and blending it using Wet n Wild Large Eyeshadow Brush. Then using a clean fluffy brush from Pune Store to blend the edges. Now I am picking a matte black shade and with the help of ProArt PE19 brush I will smoke out my outer corners. And if you look at ARB's eye makeup, her eyelid is full of silver coated and ends are smoked out. So to achieve that, first I will do cut crease. And then I will blend the edges. And for this silver shade, I will use this shade from a palette which is gifted by my brother-in-law. And it is written here Haughty Haughty, but honestly I have no idea about this brand. So to avoid the fallouts, I am spraying the prime water on the brush and that way also I will get highest pigmentation. After placing the shade, I will again smudge out the outer corners. So now I am using my Nykaa Black Magic eyeliner and I will keep my liner thin as much as possible. And I will use Lakme Iconic Black Kajal on my waterline and also smoking out the lash lines. Then I am taking a matte black shade and I will smudge the both lash lines because she has the same. The same silver shade I will apply on my inner corners and I will also draw lines to make it sharp. Then taking this brown shade to smoke out the lower lash line. And to finish up the eye makeup, I will curl my lashes using Vega Eyelash Curler and applying a thick coat of mascara which is from L'Oreal. And taking this white shade to highlight my brow bone. So this is the complete eye makeup and Aishwarya's face was matte, so I will not use the glow kind of highlighter but I will use Wet n Wild highlighter for a really subtle kind of finish. Her lip shade was nudish baby pink, which is for pale skin, which I am not. So first I will conceal my lips to cover up the pigmentations and then I will use Rebel Rose from Wet n Wild. And on the top of that I will use Incolor Matte Me in 422. And I am also using Lakme Lip Gloss to get that glossy finish. So this is the finished makeup look and here is the final look. Hope I have done justice to this look and if you are loving my look, please do subscribe to my channel. Give this video a big thumbs up. So see you in my next video. Till then, tata, take care and bye bye.